understand.
What's that?
Well, you two went to the same law school together, but you...
Well, I must plead mitigating circumstances, my love.
I'll give you some brandy, Jarrod.
Oh, I don't think so, Jim.
Well, well, what's all this? A little homework?
Cunningham, seats, affidavits, depositions.
Addressed to a jury.
I can prove his men dynamited the Collier. Maybe. And this time, there's going to be no tampering with the jury, no bribery of witnesses, no falsifying evidence.
What's that?
This time, Mr. Joshua T. Cunningham.
I'm surprised they haven't moved for a change of name.
Mr. Cunningham. They did. The days of the freebooters and this beginning to dawn on Mr. Cunningham. That the days of the freebooters and this... Would you excuse me?
Come in.
Hello, Andre. Is Jarrod? Yes. Jim was gifted and honest. Except with a shotgun.
How is Mrs. Scott?
Well, she went up
to get the point of my visit. As you know, it's my job as chairman of the county board of supervisors. I'd appoint Mark Bromley.
He was
Scanlon's assistant for 2 years. Bromley's young. Cunningham's lawyer would tear him to pieces and feed him to the jury, one bite at a time.
He's young, scared. Well, and
once you served as assistant district attorney.
Yes, and I was about the same age that Mark is now.
How can you say no?
Cunningham's lawyer is as smart as I think he is. He's going to try and convince that jury that
valid,
I'm not prosecuting
Jarrod.
His client.
Neither do
because
I.
He blew up Collier Dam.
I hope you don't mind.
We've made ourselves at home.
The state land office is starting hearings next week in Sacramento.
Charge the state has against range.
It occurred to me that I...
With your wife.
Get out of here, Cunningham. I'm always busy.
Let's talk around town. You may be appointed acting district attorney.
You've saved yourself this masterful attempt to buy me off. I think I just did.
You're much too anxious to have an inexperienced...
And I'm not going
to
let up on you until I put a rope around that rotten throaty. Get out.
Well, now, I'll be looking for that bill from you, Barker.
Sure don't make knives like they used to.
I had
Nick,
to
do you mind?
It's a fact. It is.
No.
I'm not hungry.
We don't make knives
hungry,
like
you're used to. Always hungry.
All right.
I'll get it.
Who is it?
Mark Bromley.
Here, Mark.
Hi, Nick.
I kind of feel I should apologize for taking this case.
Apologize.
Howdy. Oh, now, this is too much.
What'd I say?
Look, one well-intentioned, I promise.
Enough, but two is
here.
Impossible.
Be now, look, why don't you...
Jarrod! Are you all right?
Can't see.
One wind, your
what do you mean?
Your eyes, too.
Jarrod!
If you're leaving, close the door. I'm not expecting people anymore. Hear me grieving, lying on the floor. Whether I'm drunk or dead, I really ain't too sure. I'm a blind. I'm a blind man, and my world is pale. When a blind man cries, Lord, you know there ain't a sadder tale. too soon. In a cold month, in that room, found a reason for the things we had to do. I'm a blind man, I'm a blind man.
It's been a pretty long 3 weeks for you, Jarrod.
L-T-C-E.
But, Doctor, that's not... Oh, Jarrod!
Jarrod. Oh. Right now, we got to get to work.